guys are big wing connoisseurs.
Absolutely. We've eaten wings all over this state. Well, western side, at least. Best Wings USA.
So you're kind of going
down. They got that name for a reason. Right. Tonight was, the VIP night, so...
We're notoriously cheap guys. Yeah. Free beer and free wings? Come on.
It's worth the drive.
I love it. Yeah, they got good wings and good food. Always wanted to come back to a Quaker Steak and Lube. This is the first time I ever been to one that's in Bloomsburg.
So if you were to get wings, you would come exclusively to Quaker Steak and Lube?
Oh yeah, to get wings.
And how do you think it's going to fare in the area?
I think it'd be pretty good.
I've never been to a Quaker Steak before.
No, I never have been.
What do you think of your first time?
It's very good. Food's very excellent. I like the Parmesan wing.
A little bit more mild.
Yeah.
Don't like any of the hot stuff.
Yeah, I do, but that was my favorite one, the Parmesan.
I'm a Louisiana licorice guy.
I like the garlic. It's all the same.
Staff-wise, we're all staffed up. We hired 140 people. Seems like we had over 800 applications that we had come in, so we pretty much made a decision from that.
No, I think it'll do well. It's nice to have this up in the Richland area. I think it's needed up here.
It's a good match also with the Johnstown Tomahawks.
It
Another
is.
Great new addition to Johnstown. I think it's going to be great.
I think it'll be super. I think the customer make of Johnstown, you know, certainly fits the same customer mix we have in Pittsburgh, and it's a big hit in Pittsburgh all over, and I think it'll do just as equally as well, if not better. In fact, I bump into Johnstown people all the time at the Steeler games, and many of them have a bucket of the Lube wings in their hands. That's one of the reasons I think they came up here.
I mean, we're community driven, and I think that the community that's going to be involved with us will kind of push us together and make it go all the way up. I think that by myself going out and meeting and speaking with the community, they're ready for us to be here, and we're ready for them, to have a place to call home.